I was confused too. I was confused too. Come on, encoder. Don't be a jerk. Oh, cool. I can see myself. Or I can hear myself. Something is going on. Hey, there are 6 people. That's better than 5, sort of, kinda. You came back to Power Block. My name is Angry Crow. You can call me Ben. I'm sometimes called Mint Potion on this channel. Because this is the channel, Mint Potion. We are a hyper-disciplinary for a crazy school. Turn the strength of my school. We are a multidisciplinary collective of creative professionals that are very much interested in making interesting work. And, you know, being friendly, especially teaching. Man, I want to teach you some stuff. You should come over. Who needs straight planks, right? How did these things get warped anyway? What are they even made out of? I don't know. I guess everything is kind of bent now. Kind of interesting. It is back. Yes, restart. Why is the stream stopped? Oh, it's back. Okay, cool. Tamaki, thanks for checking up on that. I'm trying to add a restart command or a refresh or something, but Nightbot's being a ass. So, hopefully you don't mind that. Hopefully you can enjoy the lovely original compositions by our dude, Tech Tuesday. Latency's pretty good. I don't know, maybe it's that crazy high bandwidth stream that's just closing that dish. I wonder what kind of, like, I'm modeling, right? I'm looking at the modeling shelf. I actually want to do, not deformation, well, actually, there's an easier way to do this as far as the car. If I did this in one direction, not off. Oh. I'm gonna hit 180 more than meant. Right? Again, Tamaki, are we good? I don't know. Let me pop link. I don't want that detail, like edges here. Good. That looks good. And then maybe like, I don't know. I like a little bit of local rotation. Manipulation would do a lot. So if I go to the rotate tool, this guy, and then I change the object, I think will work. Remember, these are all, like, shutters, right? So I can actually take all of these guys. But you like that rotating skill. Boom. Awesome! So I have window AB. I'm gonna take the frame of this window and move it over here. and I'm gonna do a variant of this, right? Because that, at least I think so. Maybe some noisier stuff to it. Like maybe get rid of the side and replace it. You can go. I don't know. That same thing with that. Rinse, repeat. Go, Ben, go! What? So what do I do? Wait, Tamaki, what am I doing? What do I do? Duplicating meshes. I'm transforming my duplicated selection. I'm rotating. You know, maybe I want more space between these objects. But their local rotation is weird, right? So I want, like, the world-oriented. It's gonna rotate the whole object. What? A little bit better. However, it's not much chopped up or spaced out, interestingly, so maybe I'll just, like, remove a like you and you and you. And isn't it interesting how our minds can't really do random, like, we just don't really, like, we automatically create patterns and symmetry. That's, like, a difficult thing to say. I'm no good at it. Shazam, shazam. Goo, that's right. Tamaki sent me this video yesterday. It was the Goo compilation from some tubers. I can't remember their name. I don't want to say it was like, you know, Rick Slamfist, whoever. One of the, it wasn't the Game Grumps. I don't know, man. I'm sorry. I don't know, really bad with names. I'm gonna rotate around the Y axis. Not. I'm just upside down. You get that feeling when you're just upside down. Very rapidly low poly modeling some stuff. This doesn't appear centered either. Is a problem, sort of, kind of. I'm into that. Oh, and Tamaki made the video. It was Markiplier. Okay, okay. That's great. I wonder if I sent that to anyone. I don't know. I think I. I have a tendency to send people stuff. If you send me stuff, I will send that stuff somewhere else. As is the way. Even since I've had. Alright, so I got windows that are kind of straight and plainish. You could do like a window sill option, you know. Got kind of like flat looking, you know, shutters on this side. Like that. Name of that Vegas kind of dude. Look, there's like some kind of like trellis here, you know, those plants that, like, you know, we don't have. That's cool. There's also some arbitrary brick structure. Maybe we need to make like a brick wall with all of the whatever's. I don't know. But variants of that would kind of be interesting. Like, the vision of this gun is a little bit arbitrary. Actually, like, another one of the level sims that had, like, a little bit more customized level, like, features. Oh my gosh, we're getting the bug again. Can we maximize on pixels? Come on. Yes, we can. Yes. Yes. Actually, you would really like, Comic, you'd really dig the. I haven't checked to see, if anyone. Epic Tavern experience of crazy stuff. But yeah, MVN. I don't care. I'm not sure how we're like, you check data. I don't know what the heck the deal is. You can put audio files. We should generate no music videos using this thing. Let me check my stream time. Only modeled like a couple barrels and a couple windows there. That's just modeling with something like special. Let's... 15 minutes? Okay. So it looks like we had to restart the timer a little bit there. That's cool with me. Anyway, so these are some lovely pixels. Kind of want to screenshot that, and then I'll go into paint. Sweet, it's people. Oh, it's special. It's out. I'm gonna save it as stop. Photoshop are dealing with it. Can I just make a new? No, better. Open a file. Oh, booty, booty, booty. All right, there's booty all over this game. And then, you know, do what every internet artist does. Filter bash the crap out of it. Filter gallery, yeah. I am gonna. I think on the path. Is this vaporwave yet? Nope. On the path. It's not like a jerk thing until like people like sharp. What are you talking about? I do? That's cool.
Or whatever.
Short sketch. I don't like that. 1024. Actually, let's make this interesting. Then we can make it tile. So how is this? So 500, right? We have to pick a theme somehow. I guess we could do through our safety brush. So I'm gonna zoom in and just get across this thing here. Actually, do they have like a healing version of this? Pattern stamp tool. Where's like the band-aid brush?
The magical band-aid eraser, it makes everything cool.
Pattern stamp tool. I don't even know what that is. Just simply,
ooh, you know it's gonna
be. That's the hand tool. Nobody wants that. We're going old. Ice cream. I don't know.
Mm-hmm.
Someone is testing the guy. Testing the guy. Work. Oh, it looks kind of like a face. Anyway, I also want to do that pretty. There's a hard line. But do it. Tiling tech. Not really. Kind of have an idea. Like I filter bashed the concept art. And then I'm just like, oh, well, maybe I can use it. But first thing to do is. I should have actually cropped the image before I did this, but just, even if the texture is not a power of okay. Cause of this is now when I do offset, you actually can't tell where the beginning or the end of. Right. So I'm gonna save this as some PNG still. Cool. So take something special. New Maya file. And maybe import one of the barrels? Or make like a weird shape. I'm gonna make new material for this. Give it a little bit more. And I wanna do a thing. I need to give you a new material, baby. It's gonna be, a shader effect shader. Why not? All right, and then let's go shader effect.
Wow, it's got all of these things. This looks like shit. That's crazy.
Color. You need a map, dog. This would be an RGB map. Oh, baby. Invalid connection, yeah. How you gonna look? Explain yourself when you're working something. Attributes. Whoa, 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 whoa. I want how you say, actually, another thing that's important when doing this type. Look at these. What the? Turn off attribute? There we go. So the UVs are evenly spaced. That's important. Probably import a file. I've never used this shader effect thing before. Well, here's UV texture map. What if I drag that here? Sweet, it's just like Unreal, I guess. So I can take the RGB out of here and put it in diffuse color. Cool. I can preview it. That's cool too. But do I have to like plug in? Where's my image? Guess I need to go to a file node. This is like a weird remapping of Hypershade. Does any of this make sense? So I need a file. That's kind of how my input and color, yeah. I thought that might have just been it. Home note, my texture. I'm not even gonna real mess with that. Something special that would be open. Cool. And then I actually want, like, let's say the blue town into something else. Can I get maybe green in the specular power? Oh, I look that crap. How do I delete a connection? This is cute and all. Guess that's how you do it. Can I change any of these shader effects myself? Like, I don't really like... I don't really like the specular... Can I put a number through the specular color? Float 3, okay. So, if I get math... I could get RGB. Also the UVs though, they need to be like a little bit stretched out. You see these squares are quite wide. That sucks. Why am I even doing this? Whatever. Let's go. We're exploring a little bit. Roll time save. New time save. I just want the aspect ratio to be a little bit more like it is on the picture. These are all. Thank you. Object mode. That's cool. It's the mystery donut. Looks kind of like a fish. Like a fishery donut. Let's go back to that shader view. I'm super curious about how this works. Material attributes. So yeah, let's open shader effects right up. Oh baby. Ooh, tell me what to do with that reflection channel. It doesn't really fit. Oh sir. Yeah, I can only really... Alpha, there isn't really any kind of thing here. So this is the material itself. I can probably put... What is this? Tessellation blend. Bitter. Should just be a float. Can I just add a float? Can I just do that? Like math, give me a float. Or a constant. Oh, yeah. Cool, so I can just do that. Name is value. And I have to have this thing open in order to change its value. Hey, hey. Alright, that's not out of control. I have no idea. Let me check. I mean, I'm almost done. But... can't type either. Been an hour and a half.
My friend.
No, it seems to be working. There's just, you know, other interesting things going on. Rainbow donut. That, you know, it's not really anything. Didn't do anything interesting to it. Hate that specular oh so much. Really do. If there's anything, I want to get rid of that. Specular power. No. Better.
What does this do?
I haven't linked anything. Oh, I see it. This allows me to select. Oh, that's not very good.
What they're doing here. I think their other material system was a little bit more sensible.
But I'm not really impressed. I guess there is a tool for game development with Maya. Looking at my own face. That is a nonsensical donut. Donuts worry about it. One interview. Is a cabral shape. What I find interesting is there isn't really great play blast. looks terrible. Gotta have this conversation. What's wrong here? Something. Alright, Coffee Man. Hey, thanks to a few of you for hanging out. Got a couple things done. Had a couple left. Everyone exploded from the stream. I'm sorry, the stream is making it impossible to hear what you're saying. What should I check out? Reply when you want to. Oh, it's MV Gen. Atomic, if you're around. It's MV Gen. It's like a thing. You make videos. It kind of generates music videos. That was the thing. I don't know. I'll see you guys around, though. It's been good. Stick around for another show. I think Flippy Monkey's kicking it around here somewhere.
Oi.
Me, myself, I got flavors. See you soon.